William Kent designed the look of 10 Downing Street for Sir Robert Walpole. And for him, the place at its heart was the Cabinet Room, the symbol of collective government. This is where every cabinet has met since the 18th century, with just a few exceptions, such as the Second World War. The room was expanded in 1796 to incorporate those two...